voices fill me up with holes. Distant faces with no place left to go. Without you,
to be unbroken, but without you.